It's Leprechaun Hat Week on Tomby Root Island, so let's start with the parade down by the fountain. So here we go. As you can see, all the Mees have leprechaun hats on and they're putting their donations in. They're all wearing leprechaun hats because it's Leprechaun Hat Day. They look very smart in their leprechaun hats. Each me has a different colour green on his or her hat. This is Leprechaun Hat Day, an event which happens after St. Patrick's Day. Well, the Mees do not have St. Patrick's Day here on Tomodachi Island, so they have Leprechaun Hat Parade instead. Happy Leprechaun Hat Day, everyone. Let's start with the morning market to celebrate. We'll buy some smoked salmon off Lucy, which is a traditional Leprechaun Hat Day meal. Okay, don't forget to like and subscribe, and we will see you in